Hi guys! So today's video is going to be a little tribute to McTyeire Hall, aka Vanderbilt's International House, and in my opinion, the best spot on Vanderbilt campus. I lived there last year in the Japanese Hall, and sadly, the dorm now is no longer a language learning dorm, it's just a regular dorm. But last year, the main idea of McTyeire was that there are 8 different halls. There was Spanish, Chinese, Japanese, Russian, Korean, French, German, and International Hall, which discussed international topics. And every night we would come together with our halls and eat dinner and speak in the target language that we were learning. My language skills definitely improved while I was living there, and I learned a lot more about Japanese culture, but it was also more than that. I happened to start Vanderbilt at a time that was just a pretty unfortunate time to start a new school. It was right in the middle of the COVID pandemic, and it was really isolating, and it was one of the loneliest times of my life. So when I moved into McTyeire and met all these people, I don't think they realized how much it meant to me to come home to people talking and laughing in the halls, and just to have people to sit with and eat every night changed my life. And that's when I started recording these little videos on my phone, just because I didn't want to forget a single moment of it. And I'm really sad the language learning dorm no longer exists, but I know that the memories I have of last year will last me literally for the rest of my life. So this video is for you guys. I hope you like it.
Come on, Harry, we wanna say goodnight to you.
Whoa! I love you guys.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
Do you have any final words?
Cheers.
What it used to be.